Today I'm gonna share with you my fall makeup. Okay, so this is how it looks like. Simple one. Okay, so let's start. Start with eyebrow. I'm using the Kate Designing eyebrow. Okay, so this is the usual one that I use. I'm gonna use the darker shade and fill it up my brows. Okay, and after that, I'm gonna use the eyebrow brush. Make sure that it's not harsh, so it looks more natural. So I'm using the heavy rotation eyebrow pencil and make sure that it's balanced. Okay. And after that, I'm gonna use the eyebrow mascara. This is from Kate. I'm not sure. Okay, this is BE1. Okay, let's swipe it upwards. So after that, I'm gonna curl the lash as usual. This is the most important steps of all. Okay, it's curled. So, I'm using the Lollipop, the Lily Delight, which is this color, and use a flat brush and apply it at the back and at the front. At the back and at the front, so the middle part is empty. Okay, so after that, you're gonna use the shimmery pink and dab it at the center and blend it. Dab it at the center and then use the shimmery light pink and dab it just in the middle of that pink eyeshadow to give that highlight. Something like that. Mm-hmm. Okay, and you're gonna highlight your corner of the eyes and the waterline and use the gray, shimmery gray, and draw your corner of the eyes. The next step would be eyeliner. This is from Kate Liquid Eyeliner. It's brown. draw a line and a very thin one so that you won't look fierce. Okay, and after that, you're gonna use your mascara. I'm using back the Love Alpha. Love Alpha. Mascara. And a dry fiber. And the last step would be mascara again. Okay. So, lower lash, I'm using the Kit Lash Maximizer in black. Okay. Alright, then after that, blusher. This is from Shu Uemura. This is in peach 47. Sorry for the camera, it's not as clear. That's all. This is how it looks like. Alright, hope you guys like my fall makeup. And I'll see you guys soon. Bye.